I was so used to packing gats and stuff, spitting on these mics.
I was just gonna try to get rid of this first batch and maybe dissolve it, but actually it might be a thing now. Bought a car. I bought a 96 Lincoln. I'm not even kidding. Here, I'll show you. Let me shower. Yo, you know what I just remembered? So it's raining here in LA. It's a very rare sight. Can't even see this cityscape, skyline, whatever. But I have a raincoat that I never use, and I can now use it once in the last 2 years. It's like an actual raincoat. Hey Justin. Some other news is that I'm getting LASIK surgery, finally. It's very exciting because I am so sick of wearing contacts and taking them in and out every single day. And these glasses. That's why I'm wearing these actually, because you're supposed to go 3 days without wearing contacts before the appointment. So I hope they don't mess up the surgery. Yeah, so my garage actually has like a lot of nice cars in it. There's like four i8s, but then here's my 96 Lincoln. So it's probably my proudest purchase. May or may not add hydraulics to it. V8 gas guzzler, town car, roomy as hell, mint condition, original paint, got it off Craigslist. Like, hardly even bargained with the guy, because he knew I wanted it. Bench seat. Look at this shit. Look how roomy this shit is. Girls can, like, get all ready for their big night out, and I'm just in this, you know, just in this big old roomy boat. This fucking luxury liner. I've always wanted a boxy car. Leather interior, beige. 100,000 miles, 110. Yeah, the guy, I mean, traditionally you offer, he was up in Van Nuys, and we met at a grocery store, and you offer like $400 or $500 less than what they're asking, and he just like laughed in my face, and he's like, no, I'm firm on the price. He was like Ukrainian or something. Cause it's really hard to find these in this condition. Huge trunk. Yeah, like tinted windows, like how gangster does it get? Let me see here. How do I open this shit? So anyway, yeah, Bonnie and I can now frequent the dog park that much more. The thing is, like, I don't even need a car, you know, this is just for fun. It's a toy. But, because, you know, I haven't had a car for the last year, but now I have one just for fun because I don't even know if I should show you my license plate. Screw it. Yeah, you could fit like 8 dead girls in there. Oh, yeah, custom closing there. I'll take it to get washed and then maybe a little Insta-pic, introduce everyone to it. So, I'm very happy about it.
What's up, my goats? Let's make another motherfucking salad.
This is tossing the salad. I just delivered a baby. Woo! Watch a movie and go to bed.
Yo, I ordered this caviar from Russia. It was like $200 on Amazon. I discovered it from this show called The Americans I've been getting into.
This little container, I just finally popped it open. It was actually really hard to get open. But, this was fucking, like $200. So now, got some chips. And I will now try it and let you know how it is. All right, here we go. Might be gross, but whatever. Down for the adventure. Okay. It's actually pretty good. It's hard to hold a camera. Yeah. Very gourmet. It doesn't taste gross like, some sushi does. Yeah, it's fucking caviar. It's gourmet as fuck. Interesting. Crazy how each bite is like $10 worth. Alright. Link in the description if you want to try that shit out. Oh my gosh. What? Wow. Alina got me this. Signed. Alina! Pozhalosto.
Oh!
Спасибо! Спасибо, пожалуйста!
Yeah.
Wow.
What I meant to say is, спасибо, God damn it. Пожалуйста means please and thank you. Or no, it means please. And it also means excuse me. And sorry. Or, it's one way to say sorry. What does pozhalosto mean? Hell, hold on. Right. Russian. Пожалуйста.
You are welcome.
Yeah, okay. So I meant to say thank you. Извини. Fuck, no, wait, that's sorry. Okay. Спасибо.
Thank.
Пожалуйста, спасибо.
Thank you very much.
Пожалуйста, спасибо, Elena.
It's a little narcissistic, but, then I remembered, like, oh, Bonnie's also there. So it's like, oh, it's me and my dog. It's like a family portrait. And you also signed it, so thank you so much. This is beautiful. This is so beautiful. Thank you, Elena. This is her Christmas present to me. It's a total surprise. Goddamn. I don't know where I'm going to put this. I'll probably put this maybe over my bed. I don't know. Figure it out. It's funny because my big present for my parents, I'll just show you that in another vlog. It's another beautiful picture. Painting. It's a painting. It's a famous painting. Copy of a painting. I don't know if it's an exact. It's not the original, but there was something on the back saying it. I'll show you tomorrow.
Thanks for watching, motherfucking goats. This is my motherfucking vlog channel, bitches.
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch that amazing. For example, I could be like, ain't nobody fucking with a diggy when he get up on this shit and spit his nigga ridiculous. Ribbon this shit like it's never been did, and the rhythm is never predictable, cause I can switch it, deliver this shit in whatever cadence you bitches prefer.
All right, I get it.